Okay, I see this number here, which is 4,072.6. It's between 1,000, that's a power of 10, and 10,000. Right, so what do I know about the answer over here? The log of 4,072.6 is going to be between 4 and 3. So it's 3 point something. I'm seeing that right over here. Again, my recommendation, you should be able to locate it where it is, approximately between integers, and then use a calculator to actually get the number. Thank you.